Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, witness the 16 dazzling candidates present their very best for the crowds right here at this moment.
As the afternoon fills with sheer excitement, we will soon find out who will be the first worthy of the crowns. This is Mr. and Miss Mindoro State University Ambassadors Coronation Day. Good afternoon, partner.
Good afternoon, partner. You sound excited today. It's a privilege for me to be right here with you, hosting the Mr. and Miss MinSU Ambassadors Coronation Day.
Thank you. I'm happy hosting this event with you as well. Indeed, this is one of the most awaited day for our exquisite candidates. And everyone is excited about this event, right?
That's right. Our colleges and institutes have their own bets on who will win this prestigious event.
So, let us not prolong the agony of waiting. Let us formally start today's event.
Here is our candidates in their national costume. Let us welcome them with a big hand.
Wow! Let me just remind you that this is just a start.
Now this is what you call a grand entrance. Let us once again give them a round of applause.
In celebration of the University Foundation on March 16, 2022, the first Mr. and Miss Mindoro State University Ambassadors competition is happening right now via virtual platform.
As MinSU promotes outcomes-based education as our way of university life evident in our teaching learning experiences, the university recognizes the need to look for and develop its student models and ambassadors who best exhibit the MinSU core values.
Entails the significant factor of the mission and vision and core values as they are marks being a student of the Mindoro State University.
This event is not only merely about glamour and poise, but also defines the contestants' characters as well.
I'm sure our audiences want to know how these candidates have been chosen to be the representatives of their respective colleges and institutes. So, the official guidelines for Mr. and Miss Mindoro State University Ambassadors are as follows.
First, to compete in the first foundation Mr. and Miss Mindoro State University Ambassadors competition must be a university student. All participants must be in a good academic standing.
Candidates should not have no records of minor and major offenses in the respective colleges or institutes. Each college or institute must only have one male and one female representative for the competition. Each male and female contestants of the college or institute will submit the soft copies of the 5 creative glamour photo shoots in the following category on the deadline on March 10, 2022, 10 a.m. in the morning.
The participating college's institute shall be responsible for screening the candidates in accordance with the rules and guidelines set by the organizer. the contestants, upon the endorsement of their respective colleges or institute through endorsement letter, must fill in the official entry form on March 8, 2022 at 10 a.m.
Each male and female contestants of the college or institute will submit the soft copies of the 5 creative and glamour photo shoots in the following category on the deadline on March 10, 10 a.m. to the organizers. The following category are university uniform, jeans attire, casual dress, corporate attire, floral attire, national costume, university advocacy attire, and formal attire.
Since the university is promoting our core values, participants should submit net edited photos. The participant points in the promotion of university advocacies will be deducted. Lastly, the judges must not be in any way related to any of the candidates. Let us not keep our audience waiting. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
the candidates for Mr. and Miss Mindoro State University Ambassador.
And handsome candidates.
They are absolutely captivating, isn't it?
Oh, I would definitely agree with you. So moving on with today's momentous event, we will give you once again our candidates in as they pose wearing their jeans attire.
Wow, partner! Am I seeing models here, or are they just really our students?
You can never tell, partner! These candidates really possess the bearing and the poise of a true model.
Moving on, ladies and gentlemen, let's all prepare for the next turn as these 16 candidates sizzle on their floral attire. that you're absolutely lovely and astonishing.
You're absolutely right, partner. And with that, let's move on to the next category.
Oh wow! For all we know, they are just our simplest and finest students, but today, they set aside that kind of personality to prove that they can also do that things. Congratulations to our dear candidates!
We are almost halfway to the final moment! Are you excited, partner?
Absolutely, partner! Now let's see their formal attire!
Gosh, did you see that? I am definitely really enjoying this escalating moment today. So for another round of competition, let's see our 16 candidates on their corporate attire.
Baby.
There you have it, our 16 candidates.
They had really shown their inner grace and sophistication on their corporate attire.
At this point, we have come to the much-awaited part of this event, the university advocacy attire. This part is truly exciting because now, we'll know a bit more about our candidates.
The university advocacy attire!
And that completes our 8 categories. For sure, our judges are having a hard time now.
Congratulations, candidates, for having gone this far. I'm sure your family and friends and everyone else who gave support are really proud of you right now.
Yes, and we would like to thank all of the candidates for being here all along with us.
Before we proceed to the announcement of winners, let me read the criteria for judging. For photogenic beauty, we have 20%. Captured personality or mood, 30%. Promotion of university advocacies, 50%. Composition and design of photograph, 10%, with a total of 100%.
Now, in only a matter of minutes, we'll be moving on to the most anticipated moment of this event. The announcement of winners. Are you ready, partner?
Yes, definitely. But the question is, are you guys ready to know the winners?
Looks like they are more than ready. Everyone is very excited. Again, may we call on the candidates for Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors.
Major and minor awards shall be given on the following aspects for both male and female category.
Most photogenic in university uniform. Most photogenic in jeans attire. Most photogenic in casual dress. Most photogenic in corporate attire. Most photogenic in floral attire. Most photogenic in national costume. Most photogenic in university advocacy attire. And most photogenic in formal attire. Second runner-up for Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors. First runner-up for Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors and Mr. and Ms. University Ambassadors.
Certificates, trophies, and cash prizes will be received by the winners. Let's see who is going home with the glory and be hailed as the new title holders.
Most photogenic in university uniform. Most photogenic in jeans attire. Most photogenic in casual dress. Most photogenic in corporate attire. Most photogenic in floral attire. Most photogenic in national costume. Most photogenic in university advocacy attire. And most photogenic in formal attire. second runner-up for Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors. First runner-up for Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors. Our Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors are...
Congratulations to our newly proclaimed Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors. And to everyone who stayed with us today, thank you so much. And this is Mr. and Ms. Mindoro State University Ambassadors.